Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, best of seven is 2-0 in favor of the team that tonight is the visitors. If you're a member of the home team squad, what is your mindset?
Worry about the first period of game three. Yes, we're down two games, but we still have the opportunity to get back in the series with the home game here in game three.
Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Holtby's in the goal crease tonight. He is always acrobatic. We can expect more of that tonight for the Capitals. This man's the starting goaltender tonight. Some nights go better than others, but most of his nights are superb for the visitors. Opening faceoff seconds away. We know that Phil Kessel has a great shot. They'll be looking to get the puck on his stick early in this first shift. I'm Mike Emrick with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This playoff game has started. Puck played in the corner by Kessel. Moves behind the net. The Capitals shift from defense to offense. Closed off effectively and sealed. He's going to the net. Slap to Gardner. Laid on to Kessel. Out in front. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
With it.
Puck collected back behind the net by Gardner. The puck is fielded now. Got a piece of it. Slid just inside the line to Franson. Good attempt. Easy save. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Hey, Doc, it's not very often that a team can win without special teams that at least play even to the level of their opponents. Your power play and penalty kill has to be a key component of your team if you expect to win over the long run.
Puck held near the point. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Drives to the net. Good quick poke check there. The Capitals will start from their own end. Chip to Alzner. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Picks it up in his own end. Two sticks together, they cancel. Slid to Booth. On to Robidoff. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Goalie to the bench, substitution made. Washington's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
The Maple Leafs get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
Washington,
the Maple Leafs get the draw. Gets that one on across. Puts pads together and got the whistle. Clean win on the draw. Grab back in the defensive zone on this power play by Franson. Near the boards. They gain the zone, but there are two men back. Propelled to Franson. Forcing attention in deep. Carried through center ice by Kadri. Through the neutral zone. Moved along and in. To Kadri. Hammers one. Superb save by Holtby.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
And that one went out of play over the glass, a souvenir for some young fan.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out.
Washington's got a face-off win. The Capitals shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. And he motors on through the neutral zone. moves up along the boards. Slides it to the point to Niskanen. The Capitals, it's off his pad. Score!
Back-to-back chances in the low slot, and he scored on a second one.
Once you drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered. He does it as the puck gets underneath his glove as well.
The Capitals get the first one. Didn't take long.
It was their physical play, Doc, that got him this lead.
The Capitals with a win at center.
Scored by number 21. Brooks.
It's chipped in. The lead shift from defense to offense.
44.
Right on his stick on the centering pass. Score!
Moss realized he didn't have much time in tight, and he put it in on a one-timer.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Washington's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. That one's flopped in. Back in his defensive end to get it. Laid on to Clarkson. Right up the side. Nice job to get it from that winger to center ice. Desperate save!
I know it's a great save, but if you're the shooter, you gotta find a way to put the puck in the back of the net.
Kitty cornered in by Hillen. Looks ahead to start something. Take it away!
The Capitals force a note.
Hey, lightning-like glove save! And he holds on.
Holpe's believable stop.
Toronto's prevailed on another faceoff. Let's go, Rister. Got his pad on that one. Taken up the wing by Phil Kessel. Chip to Lupel. He heads right for the net. Perfect centering pass. Shoots. To Brouwer. Takes it up that side. Picks it up in his own end. Up the wing to Kadri. Gains the blue line. In the slot, he's got it. Long lead pass to Johansson. Gets in and he'll look over his options. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
Should be way easier to get out of your zone than this. A defensive zone turnover forces the goaltender into a difficult spot.
Just over 8 minutes to go in the period. The Capitals have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. Washington's collected another victory on the faceoff. He's got it in deep. Fedorov slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Gets on by. Goalie to the bench. A poke checked away. Washington's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2-minute slash.
The Leafs' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Washington
good faceoff win. Waffle boarded. Stays on side to the middle. Off a body. Retreating to play on this power play. It's taken by Gardner. Moves up the wing. Out in the slot. Oh, what a pad save. clear it here. Back in his defensive end to get it. To Gardner. Up the wing with it now. Oh, and he's hammered.
That is a huge hit.
That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Look at this chance. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Cleared on out by Olsen. The Leafs get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Moves up the side with it now. Receives that pass from the other side. Washington survived it. Back even. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Right in front. Acrobatic stop.
I'm not sure how he made that stop. Outstanding effort.
The Capitals get 2 minutes up on the penalty clock for interference.
You got to play with controlled emotion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this
number 44.
The Maple Leafs win it.
2 minutes for interference.
Time moves to the corner. Corralled by Cotton. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Gets in, looks over his options here. Good centering pass to the slot. Wide! Wonderful chance!
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
Cruises to the slot. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
Kessel's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
Just over 4 minutes to go in the period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Solid neutralized poke check. Shook through great. He drives toward the slot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
15 minutes, 55 seconds.
Looks ahead to start something. Between the blue lines. He's into the slot. Sticked away. Brouwer's got this one between the blue lines. Tipped in, and they'll change lines. Outletted to Clarkson. And drives on through center. Taken on by Light. Same side to Brown. Swept on to Niskanen. Great job to slip on Bob. Poke checked away by Clarkson. He is shut right off.
He wished him a happy birthday 4 months early.
Nice stand-up poke check there. Up the wing. Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? Pozak's carrying it through center. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Slid to Fair. Oh, penalty coming up. Toronto's got a penalty up on the board. It's 2 minutes for elbowing.
More times than not, Doc, when you lead with your elbow, you're going to get a penalty.
Washington's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one.
Penalty to number 10.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression. Let's see if they do. Must get it out. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Didn't get through. Speeds right on goal. And the first frame has been completed here. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. A look at the shots on goal. They're pretty overwhelming. A gaudy 14 for Toronto and 6 for the Capitals. More in store after this. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Maple Leafs received solid goaltending. Even though they're down, it's not because of their goaltender. As far as the offense, they got to start shooting that puck from anywhere inside the blue line.
Middle period has just begun. Hammers it. Score! A goal!
Shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
And so as soon as that goaltender drops down, everyone's looking at the top of the net, and the stick side was wide open.
Toronto's got it off the draw at center. Puck hammered in. Picks it up in his own end. Enormous hit.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Assisted by number 74, John Carlson.
On to Niskanen.
By number 19,
it's Kitty cornered in. Back in his defensive end to get it.
10 seconds.
And he is reefed.
What a hit. There goes his brain bucket.
To Fratton. On through the corner. Sets up shot. Pass. Propelled to Niskanen. To Backstrom. Carries it up the wing. Puck gotten behind the net by Francie. To Lupul. Heads along the boards. Lets it fly. Outstanding save by Holtby.
Talking about making it look easy.
Collected by Olsma. Led on to Light. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Right from the slot. Score! Two straight goals.
Time to let go of the big slapper, and he scored.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
A little over 4 minutes play. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three.
Washington
a good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Gathered in by David Clarkson. Back near the blue line to Bozak. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. To Brown.
4 minutes, 8 seconds.
Good work with the stick by Gardner. He drives toward the slot. Off the goal post. To Brower. To Brown. Taken and held at the blue line. Gardner's cut through the neutral zone. Laid on to Bozak. Up against the glass right now. Looks ahead to start something. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
He's got that point pass. Penalty coming up. Play continues. Wide! What a chance!
That shot cannot miss the net. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Goalie to the bench. Extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. Looking from the blue line. Oh, and a great block of the puck. Washington's got a minor penalty here for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
Toronto's power play is set up with several one-time options for them. that really makes them difficult to contend with. As a result, they're among the league's very best.
They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Scooped up by Light. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. The Leafs go back so that they can come back on this power play. Uses the middle of the ice for Kadri. He got in. Acrobatic stop by Holtby.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Washington's fans got back on their feet after watching the replay of that massive save on the big board. I don't think we're going to see a bigger save than that the rest of the night.
Under 9 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Washington's offense, another celebration just moments ago. Their lead is 3. Fires a shot. Chip to Orpik. Through center. And he drops it to the opposite corner. Taken in at the corner by Johansson. Whoa, what a play! Heads to the front. Score! Off the iron and in.
Kessel's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
Hope he's not thinking that's his best friend anymore. Off the post and in.
The Maple Leafs win the draw. What's next? Dumped in. Slid to Alsner.
By number 4, Cody Franson.
On to Brown. To Moss.
Time of the goal.
Into the attacking end. Picks it up in his own end. Propelled to Fratton. He's got that centering pass. And a save. Took it in the corner and took a look too. He's going to the net. Superb defensive play by Alsner. Picked up in the attacking zone. Decides on the area behind. Back in his defensive end to get it. Angled to Brown. Laid on to Moss. To Brouwer. Back in front. Heads on to the corner. Chip to Brouwer. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Easy pad save that time. Geometrically to Light. He's in on an onside play. He knifed it away. Slid to Kessel. Carries it toward the woodwork. He heads right for the net. To Light.
Light's effort on that last goal was unbelievable.
The Maple Leafs will start from their own end. To Kadri. Drives to the crease. Score! And it's a one-goal game.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
A little under 6 minutes still to play in this period. The Capitals have just buckled once, but they still have a one-goal lead. Washington's got another faceoff win. Gains the zone. Really good move. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
Out in the slot. They score! And they've tied the game up.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 18.
Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it.
By number 4, Cody Francis.
Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner. Takes it behind his own cage. That's a good solid poke check. Left wing pass to Booth. Carried through center ice. He's into the slot. Forcing attention in deep. Took that puck behind the net. Moves to the corner. On to Bozak. And glides on through center ice. Looks ahead to start something. Propelled to Booth. Perfect receipt of the pass. Carries it up the side. Zone to zone to Johansson. Up the wing to Gardner. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Drives to the net. Oh, what a glove he's got there.
Looked like he had all kinds of time to make a play, but he burps up a turnover and the goalie has to make the stop.
Toronto's got that win. Takes that pass. What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in. Takes it up near the boards. Puck taken behind the net by Kadri.
Last minute of play in the
They've got a two-on-one. Good position in the slot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Pass to the net. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Kessel's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
And so sometimes your best isn't enough. That is a perfect shot up over the glove hand. The goaltender just was not able to get to it.
The Capitals control at center ice.
His fifth of the playoffs. Scored by number 81.
Flipped to the opposite corner by Moss. Picks it up in his own end. Keeps it going behind the goal. Wrister! Blocked! Rebound! He got that one too!
He was in control on both of those saves.
We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Let's look at the shots on goal totals through the first two periods. 27 for the Maple Leafs and 12 for the Capitals. It has become a one-goal game, and that game was late in arriving. We are early in arriving now for our intermission. We are underway in the third period. The next goal could be the one that decides this game. Keeps it going back behind the net. Wrist shot deflected off the blocker. Roped in by Niskanen. Led on to Johansson. Takes it on the wing. Jabbed away by Gardner. Just wide of the post.
You keep going to that area, you're going to get lots of those chances. Unfortunately, he missed the net.
Laid on to Kessel. Pass to the slot. That one's to him from his goaltender. To Johansson. Puck corralled behind the net by Gardner. Full steam up the wing. cruises to the slot.
Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net. You got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Angled to Clarkson. Hammered. Gaining space, maybe time. Superb save by Holtby. Chip to Booth. Gains the zone. He could start some danger here. Slid to Franson. Back in front. In the crease. Right in front. Score!
He worked himself into a good scoring area and let it go on the backhand.
Holtby's positioning tells me he thought he had most of the net covered. The backhand is a tricky one to follow.
The Capitals from the neutral zone start to work. Good standing poke check.
Number 71, Steven Clarkson.
Catawampus to the corner by Orpik. Takes it behind his own cage.
28 seconds.
No shadow of the boards here. He's into the slot. To Brouwer. One's cornered on the dump. Back in his defensive end to get it. Geometrically to Fratton. Nicely into the zone. He takes that point pass. Terrific pad save. Marches on across. To Wilson. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Lightning in that glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Great shot. Lightning reflexes with the glove hand.
A little over 7 minutes played here in the third. Toronto's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Defensive zone win. Moves up along the boards. Hammers one. Save. Good job with the stick. Perfect passing right through center. Wonderful. Great work with the pad. On to Franson. To Kadri. In the slot, he's... terrific save on a great chance. To Light.
Light's got two goals. He's looking for one more to give him the HT.
Wrist shot. Got his pad on that one. Gathered in by Kessel. Nicely into the zone. A shot off his pad. Got it on his stick in the slot. Score!
Booth's stick was in a ready position and he one-timed it past the goalie.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Feathered back in. Looks ahead to start something. Muscled long to Booth. Two on one opportunity.
9 minutes, 42 seconds.
Let's a shot fly. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. To Backstrom. Toronto's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Washington's to the power play again.
And they have rung in one already.
Toronto. Let's see if they get another.
Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. Takes it behind his own cage. Lots on that to Ovechkin. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Given back to Alzner. Knocks it away with the stick. A two-on-two moving on. Good centering pass to the slot. Propelled to Backstrom. Good poke check by Gardner. Shooting! Sticked away. To Bozak. Speeds right on goal. Score! A short-handed goal.
Bozak's anticipation allowed him to get that puck on the backhand and put it in the net.
Hope he's not going to like this one, beaten low on the stick side.
Just under 8 minutes remaining in the period. The Leafs fully in control thanks to that last goal, a four-goal lead to Light.
Light's got two goals here tonight, but his team is down big time.
Takes it up that side. Got to kill some time here and get a breather for some. They drop it back in, and the forwards are able to get to the bench. Broke that play up at center. Light's had a lot of those. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. The Leafs have killed it all. Out in front. Shoots, kick save, outstanding. And he pushes on through mid-ice. Got a piece of that one. Gives it on across from the point. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
A tough save, but an even tougher deflection.
Picks it up in his own end. Puck held near the point. A shot, save. Clarkson's got this one between the blue lines. Shoots one. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Many yards gained to Brouwer. Right up the side. Jabbed away by Franson. The Maple Leafs shift from defense to offense. Glides to the safety behind the net. Good work with the stick. Long lead pass to Brown. Terrific challenge, outstanding save. It's an onside play. Nice keep at the blue line so the attack can continue here. Diagonally to Brouwer. Right along the blue line to Moss. Wow, what a glove save. Through the neutral zone. Fires. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Good distance on that one to Johan along the line. Wrist shot. Booted aside. Driven up the wing by Alexander Ovechkin. Right on his stick on the centering pass. One-timer. Great glove save. Moves up the wing. Scooped up by Johansson. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle. And that's exactly what happened.
Save. We are in the 60th minute out of 60 to Johansson. Moves up the side with it now. Good jab with the stick there. Taken away. And the call is icing. A legitimate call here late in the game.
Maple Leafs need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a steak.
The Capitals prevail again. Let's it go. Terrific glove save. Laid on to Bozak. Up the wing with it now. Strong play, good reach. Chip to Wilson. Knocked it away with the stick. That one is pointed to him. Bozak's cut through the neutral zone. Wrist shot. That shot went badly. Why?
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out.
The Leafs control from the faceoff. Knocked right off the stick. Game over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count the warm-up.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
Tournaments are exciting, especially when they are well played. We look with anticipation to our next game. Hope you do too. Good night for now.
Thank you.